Now, KOB Eyewitness News 4 at 10.
The United States will not be a migrant camp, and it will not be a refugee holding facility. It won't be.
President Trump holding his ground as pressure mounts from both sides of the aisle against the White House immigration policy.
Tonight, protesters from our state are heading to the border where a new detainment center for minors is being activated near El Paso.
We'll have more on that story in just a few minutes, but first, a big decision out of Albuquerque City Council that has some people cheering for a new entertainment venue, but others are crying foul.
City councilors decided to override the mayor, giving Top Golf millions of dollars in incentives to set up shop right here in our city.
But as our Jen French reports, exactly how much green the city will be giving the company and what the city will get in return is up in the air. Jen.
Steve, Kasha, a lot of back and forth tonight. Now, city councilors debated what exactly Top Golf owes the city of Albuquerque if we give it $700,000 in city funds in addition to tax rebates over the next decade. Sure, we'll get jobs, but how much those jobs will pay, we'll have to see what that average wage will be in the next 2 years.